This 5-minute solution will show you how to create and set up a LinkedIn ad account. Log into your LinkedIn account and from your LinkedIn dashboard, click on Advertise. If you can't see this Advertise here, then click on For Business. And here you will get Advertise. So click on it. And now, write here your ad account name and write or enter your associate LinkedIn page name. So I'm going to add in here my LinkedIn profile URL. And now you can change your currency from here and click on Agree and Create Account. Okay, as you can see, I've successfully created my LinkedIn ad account. Now it's time to set up the account. So clicking on Let's Get Started. And now you have to enter your campaign name. And now select your objective that aligns with your business goals. I'm selecting website visits and select your audience, how you want to target your audience. And now you have to select your audience profile language. You can select any language from here. You can add company industries, you can add job seniorities, you can add job functions, job titles. Click on Save Audience. Now, name this audience. Scroll down. And now, you can, here you have to select ad formate that will perform based with your campaign objective. You can select single image or video. And now you can customize placements, LinkedIn audience network. You can check or deselect this. And now enter your budget. You can select daily budget or lifetime budget. I'm selecting daily budget. And giving here my daily budget $50 and select here your ad start date. And here we can see audience size and total spent, total clicks, and click on save and continue. So that's how we can set up a LinkedIn ad account. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.